So Cora recently found out that we have a mouse in our atrium. Instead of trying to get rid of it, she decided to put out cheese and peanut butter for him.
He liked it. He lives in our walls.
That's fascinating.
He took the cheese and put it in the wall.
Honey.
I have to step up my game.
Honey, this is ridiculous.
No, it's not.
You got a charcuterie board for the mouse.
I made it.
I know. You've never even made something like this for me.
Gerald only gets the finest cheeses.
That's fucked up.
Gerald.
Are you catcalling a mouse? Did you have problems?